Breaking news this morning, a teenager dead, two others recovering after a late night shooting.
And now community activists are putting out a call to try to stop the killing. News 5's Andrew Setter is live right now with our number one story. Andrew.
Todd, this is the 10th murder this year in the city of Cincinnati involving a teen. Late last night here in District 3, 16-year-old David Gill was shot and killed, and he was not the only victim in this case. Cincinnati police just releasing more information within the past few moments. Gill was shot and killed at his grandmother's house in the 1200 block of Wessels Avenue, right near Glenway. His grandmother was also shot. Her injuries are minor. She's already been treated and released from the hospital. The third victim in this case is 41-year-old Brian Johnson. He is last listed in critical condition. His relation to the Gills is not clear. This is the third murder involving a teen in East Price Hill so far in 2012, and reports of this shooting last night brought out activists who called for the violence to stop.
But we have got to stop this shooting. We have got to do something about these kids. If we don't reach out to these kids, this is not going to stop. It's time to do something about it. The city got to come together. They can't do it by themselves. We got to do it for them. We're talking about our kids. We ain't talking about somebody else's kids. These are our kids we're killing up. We got to stop this killing.
Well, right now, police have no information about the shooter in this case. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. The number is 513-352-3040. Reporting live from District 3, Andrew Setters, News 5. One.